Hello guys, so I'm back and I'm gonna try and post some more videos after 2 months of absence. Now I'm just gonna say that I'm not gonna make an excuse up that I have too much work to do and haven't been able to record or whatever, but the two honest reasons are that I was just discouraged by the numbers. No one, well, some were watching, but you know, I was hoping for it to be a bigger project. However, I think that my persistence will turn that around. And the second reason is that I just don't feel equipped with the proper recording equipment. I'm just using my phone and having to clip everything on Movie Maker. So I think I'm gonna try and change the trajectory around, and I'm actually gonna start doing time lapses instead of full gameplays. So you'll still see everything that I do, it'll just be at a faster pace without me talking, unfortunately. But yeah, it'll still be everything that I did, just a lot faster with some ambient music playing in the background. But I think this will be a better trajectory for my channel, and that way you can see more content as well, and I can just keep playing the game I love. So this episode we're just going to be moving the industry a bit, continuing to expand and building a park and just generally bringing our population up. Right, so enjoy, and I'll get back to you after the time lapse. Thank you. Okay, so the time lapse has finished. I hope you have enjoyed what I have created here, the industry and building out this park area with the tram running through it, and just in general expanding the city. Here I'm just gonna leave you with just the running clockworks. You can see the traffic coming off the highway into the city, down some going to the university, some going up, and some going to our new residential area, which is located where our industry was. And yeah, I think this is a better route for the channel. It will allow me to show more content in a shorter time frame, and I think you guys will enjoy it as well. If there's anything you want me to expand on, just give me a comment and I can do some detailing in further videos. Thank you very much for watching. Give us a like, subscribe, and as I said, please leave a comment. Thank you.